We've been since July trying to get the boat ready. We put our tank in the boat, and then the gear alone has taken us, I'd say, a month right now. We've been working on it. But we will be ready for the opener on the crab season. This is slowly but surely, and we don't have a large crew working here. We've got two of us, so my father and myself. So it takes a little bit of time, but it's worth it. Each pot will be rigged up, and they're little piggy banks.